It's Cooking with John.
Hey, welcome to Cooking with John. Tonight we're going to have one of my favorite desserts, okay? With ice cream here. I'm only going to have a little bit because I'm on a special diet where I only eat ice cream twice a day. Okay. You wouldn't believe how good this is, and the recipe is very easy to make. Want to hear something funny? Someone's decided to go through my videos and mark them all with a thumbs down.
Somebody doesn't like me!
Had to be the same person.
People are sure brave when they're invisible. Maybe the cooking show got them mad.
This is a satire. I'm not an internet cook. That guy's recipes ain't no good. No, they're not. I mean, they're okay. I'm a bachelor. I cook to eat. I don't cook to be some hoity-toity little fresh college boy Jack Tripper guy. I've cooked in some pretty major restaurants, actually. That's not what I'm all about. I'm an artist and a musician and an author. You know, I make funny films. And the only reason I do these Cooking with John shows is because people started asking me for more of them, so that's why I'm doing it. There's another Cooking with John out there. Don't be confused. He's serious. I'm not. So, okay, there you go.
I think it's funny. Oh, well, whatever makes you happy.
Anyway, ice cream with pancake syrup and cornflakes. So that's it. Thanks for watching.